Hello guys, this is Satyajit Patnaik and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we shall be exploring one of the top careers in the field of data science. So stay tuned. As I told that today we shall be talking about one of the topmost careers in the field of data science. So that's nothing but the data engineering team, the data engineers. Now everybody talks about being a data scientist. Everybody talks about data science, machine learning, deep learning in the current world right now. But nobody talks about the data engineering team. Nobody talks about the data engineering job. Now how scarcity of data engineers are in the current world, nobody talks about that. Everybody is just concerned about the data science aspect of it. Let's try to discuss what is a data engineer, what exactly is their role, what are the skills required, and what is the background required for being a data engineer. Now, as we have already discussed various jobs in the field of data science in one of our previous videos, right? So the various jobs include BI analysts, data analysts, data visualization developer, machine learning engineer, data scientists, and data engineer. So data engineering is one of the most crucial part of the data science team. So software engineering along with data science makes basically a data engineer. Okay, so we shall be discussing about all these pointers. Who is a data engineer, salary, skills, what is the academic background required to become a data engineer. So data engineer manages a data workflows, builds data science pipelines, responsible for the ETL processes, implements complex large-scale big data projects and collaboration with data scientists to build solutions and platform. So you can imagine how tough a data engineering work is and how challenging it is, and the data engineers are the ones who try to build the pipelines once your data science projects are built. That's basically one of the most important skills, and that's most important part of building a project or productionizing it. That's where the role of data engineer comes into the picture. Next topic is going to be salary. So let's try to discuss what is the basic salary which a data engineer draws in India. If you can look at this particular graph, as per Glassdoor, the average base salary is 8.21 lakhs, the lowest being 3.68 lakhs and the highest being 18 lakhs. Now I would say that these figures are not permanently, like these are not the accurate figures, because most of the people, like including myself, I haven't gone to Glassdoor to mention my salary. So most of the people don't usually mention their salary on Glassdoors, but on an average, you can say that this is how the salary range is. Looking at the lowest, as compared to the software engineering, where it starts from 3 lakhs, data engineer earns almost 3.68 lakhs. So you can say almost on an average, if you are 4 to 5 years experience, you can definitely earn 10 to 12 lakhs in India, so which is like 3 times your experience. As compared to the software engineering jobs, it's definitely higher than that. Okay. Now, when it comes to US, in US, I would say that the basic salary starts from 100K USD, which is really, really high, and it keeps increasing as the experience level increases. You can look at this particular graph as well, which says that less than 1 year experience, 3.68 lakhs, 1 to 4 years experience, 8 lakhs, I would say 8 to 10 lakhs. 5 plus 12 to 15, 16 range, just rough figures, but I would say that, I mean, yeah, you can follow this particular PPT, particular website to understand the basic salaries. Now, looking at the next topic is going to be what is the education required for a data engineer? That's going to be very important. Let's try to discuss. Now, academic wise, I would say that if you are coming from a programming background, computer science background, IT, then you can definitely be a very good data engineer. That doesn't mean that if you're coming from a non-programming background, you are coming from some other background, you cannot be a data engineer. It's not like that. You can definitely learn data engineering. You can learn the skills with no time and definitely become a data engineer. So transitioning from one career to another career is definitely easy these days, because we have a lot of e-learning portals. We have a lot of free learning portals. So you can take help of various such portals, and edutech companies are providing courses, right? So you can take help of them, try to do a self-learning or an instructor-led learning, and then definitely you can switch your career to the data engineering team basically. Now looking at the qualifications and skills, if you look at this particular image, you can see these are some of the technical skills that is required. Technically, I would say knowledge of data modeling for both data warehousing and big data is a must. Language is a must. Hadoop, Hive, Pig, all these are very much necessary to become a data engineer. Obviously, if you don't have, you can definitely master it using the online portals. SQL is must. Structured query language is definitely a must because most of the data engineering work also includes database migration from Oracle to cloud or Oracle to Postgre. So these are most of the works which is going on right now in the companies, right? Many companies are moving from the primitive databases of SQL to NoSQL. So understanding of SQL is a must. Scripting language is a must. I would say that when it comes to scripting, I would say there are languages like Shell, Perl, Python, etc. But I would definitely pick Python as one of the scripting languages if I'm opting for a data engineering work. And definitely don't forget the basics of mathematics and statistics, which we already have studied in the 10th and 12th classes. Coming to the practicals, I don't have any points mentioned for practicals because nothing as such is actually required to become a data engineer. You can definitely practice hard on online data sets or online problems, and definitely you can land up your dream job. But coming on to the analytical skills, Power BI and Tableau skills, and decision making, these are kind of a must knowledge. I would say Tableau and Power BI is still okay, but decision making and analytical skills are a must for a data engineer because ultimately when you are planning a data pipeline or you are planning some data science activity, you are the ones who take the decisions. The data engineers are the ones who take the decisions, right? So decision making is a must quality. Now coming on to the soft skills, communication is must. Communication is must only because as a data engineer, there are chances that you might have to deal with your management. You have to talk to your customers. When you are doing a solution designing or architectural level solutioning, in those cases, communication plays a vital role, right? So communication is going to be a must in engineering as well. Now, apart from this video, I'll also try to write a detailed learning path for a data engineer, and I'll try to publish the link in the description below. So that is it for today's video. I think you have a basic to intermediate level of understanding on the data engineering career path. So if you like this video, please like, share with your friends, and try to subscribe to the channel. Thank you.